Oh, this is little Katie. She came in here with her brother Mikey, was adopted, and then her brother Randall, who was in there. Here's little Randall. He's in there. They're about 5 or 6 months old. Already spayed, neutered, and everything. She's already spayed. Her brother's neutered, and that's her mom over there. That's mom Marianne. But we'll focus a little bit on Katie. She's beautiful. She's white, mostly white, and she has that tabby like markings on her. Oh, and she's got pale green eyes. And Eva's just loving holding her. You like that? Mm-hmm. Yeah, she was pretty. They were pretty scared when they first got here. So obviously, as you can see, she's doing much better. Oh, look at her. She's a little cuddle cat now. Mm-hmm. She's very sweet. She was probably the most outgoing of the three kittens. Marianne is very friendly, but the kittens were a little bit shy. So as you can see, she is totally coming out of her shell. And she would blossom even quicker if she was in a home environment, if she could get attention like all the time. So I just wanted to focus on her a little bit because I never really got a really good video of her. Oh, she's so cute. Eva says she's falling in love with her.
Yeah, she comes looking for me as soon as I come in.
Aww.
She's purring away.
She's just purring and being so cuddly and sweet. Doesn't mind being held. She's not fighting, trying to get away. You're so pretty. Mm,
she comes and looks for me now. She follows me around.
Yeah, they get attached sometimes to somebody.
Yeah, gets underfoot.
She's really, really pretty. Like I said, she's mostly white and has like a tabby tail. She's got some tabby spots on her head and like a big tabby spot there on her back. Mm-hmm. She's very pretty. She's very pretty, just like her mama. Mm-hmm. Yes, you are. So come and get, maybe you can adopt Katie with her brother Randall. We have special rates for adopting more than one cat. Be fun to have them grow up together. If you are not able to do that, that's okay. I'm sure Katie would love a home of her own. Okay, say goodbye.